Good afternoon, class. Today we're going to be talking about steps to creating a scatter plot. Before we can actually create the scatter plot, we're going to need data to plot. So let's take a look at the cost of attending Sunshine University over the last couple of years. And of course, you're going to attend as a math major. The following table shows you the cost of attending Sunshine University over the various years. So you can see in 2001, the cost was $2,957 and so forth. I want you to note the middle column tells you how many years have passed since 2001. So in 2001, well, 0 years have passed. In 2008, 7 years have passed since 2001. So now that we have data, we actually have to enter this into our calculator. So now would be a time to pull out your TI graphing calculator. So you're going to want to turn your calculator on and press the stat key, S-T-A-T. We're going to press number 1. And you see I have different lists, L1, L2, L3. If you have any data inside your L1 and L2 lists, you want to clear that. So press the up arrow to highlight the list you want to clear, and then press the clear key. Then press enter. And you'll see L2 is now clear. Using the arrow keys, highlight L1, press clear, and press enter. Okay, now my lists are clear, and I'm gonna enter my data. So we're gonna use the X year since 2001 as my input, and the tuition will be my output. So if my input is 0, my output's 2,957. If my input's 5, my output's 3,987, and so forth. So for L1, I'm gonna enter my input. So I have 0, 3, and so forth. Your L1 should look something like this. Press the right arrow key, and now enter your output. So corresponding to year 2001, or X years equals 0 since 2001, I'm going to enter 2,957, and press enter. Next, we have 3,355. And so forth. You can press the pause key toward the bottom of your screen if you need more time to enter the data. Once you've entered the data correctly, I want you to actually access, see up here above the Y equals where it says stat plot? To access the purple, we're going to press second and then the Y equals key. That brings me to the stat plots menu, and we're going to do it in plot 1, so I'll press number 1. Notice my plot is off. I actually want to turn this on. So you can press enter, and you'll see it goes from off to on is now highlighted. The X list corresponds to L1. The Y list corresponds to L2. That looks good. Next, I'd like to actually check to make sure I have no data in my Y equals area. So I press Y equals, and you notice I have some information here. This is not relevant to our problem, so I'm going to clear this. So my Y1, Y2, Y3 is all empty. Next, we're going to press the zoom key. And if you arrow down, you see number 9 says zoom stat. This will give us the best window for doing a stat plot. So I'm going to press 9. And here's our scatter plot. So this completes the first video on how to create a scatter plot.